More help is on the way for parents struggling to find specialty baby formula amid the shortage. The FDA says about 500,000 more cans are headed to the U.S. It will be formula given to babies who have food allergies or are allergic to milk. The formula will be distributed through direct orders, healthcare facilities, hospitals, and pharmacies nationwide.